A few stretches going on at the back. There'll be a few sore backs, a few sore hamstrings. The Germans are still refusing to give in. They all go to the front now. They're just trying to do something to bring this race back together.
Yeah, you could just see there's Degenkolb just getting brought back.
He's pretty frustrated, isn't he?
There we go. He's not happy, is he?